SADC ministries of labor, finance, trade and industry, as well as organizations representing employers and employees, gathered in Windhoek to come up with effective employment creation strategies as well as to increase productivity in the region.
So therefore, very important for us as a region to have the capacity to defend our interests properly and to be able to negotiate better deals rather than leaving our fate to the goodwill of investors, because this has not worked.
Nambahu says member states receive copious amounts of unsolicited advice from people with apparent good intentions.
When you visit their capitals, there's always, sorry to mention, a Chinatown in Washington, somewhere in London, somewhere in Toronto. How come that people were not able to see this in their countries, but they are able to see it magnifiedly in your country when they take place? So these are the things that we must be very cautious about.
The Deputy Minister also advised member states to weigh up their benefits of any investment to their citizens.
When we negotiate investments for our countries, we must take also into account their well-being and their strength of our fiscus. Because at most, we look at the interests of others, but when needs come, we look at the fiscus to solve our problems, but we did not configure, put into the equation how much of each will trickle down to the fiscus so that the fiscus can take care of us.